Morning, guys. Just woke up in Flagstaff by the Grand Canyon. Today we'll be driving to Tucson. Let's see what we find along the way. Found this quaint little spot called Coco's by my Airbnb. Time for breakfast. We've got cinnamon roll French toast with a side of hash browns.
Now, I'm not a food blogger, but that stuff was good. It was just incredibly heavy. Maybe I'm just getting old, I'm not 17 anymore. The ability to eat copious amounts of food is slowly leaving me. Today, we are headed to Sedona, based on the recommendation of Akanksha Sharma on Facebook. Thank you.
Look at this road.
So this is Sedona, a town surrounded by beauty. I'm not really sure what to do here, but I think the drive has been awesome by itself.
This is the central marketplace in Sedona. However, I seem to have got here too early. Everything's closed.
As I was leaving Sedona, I just noticed a cool spot on the map called Page Springs. Let's see what it's all about. Hold on a second. Red Rock State Park. Let's check this out. Page Springs is gonna have to wait. Hello, you take cards? Perfect.
Enjoy.
Thank you so much. Have a good one.
You too.
This place is a hidden gem. Red Rock State Park, just outside Sedona. Would highly recommend it.
We are in the town of Page Springs, and I just saw a sign that says Bubbling Pools. Let's check it out.
It's actually Bubbling Ponds Preserve.
Yeah, you dumbass.
So it turns out the Bubbling Ponds are actually just a fish farm. I thought it was going to be some kind of hot spring with bubbling water, but I guess the water is bubbling because there are fish in it. And as a vegetarian, I'm not sure what to think of that. Let's get back to the car and figure out where to go next.
Thank you, Page Springs, for teaching me what a hatchery is. Decided to freshen up at a random mall here in the area.
Besides, you guys know how much I love malls.
We still have some way to go to get to Tucson, which is our next stop, so I think we'll do a quick drive through downtown Phoenix and then rejoin the freeway that will take us to Tucson.
Downtown Phoenix, a bit like downtown Los Angeles, seems to consist of a few tall buildings whose naming rights have been bought over by financial services companies. This hotel is called the Westward Ho.
What are we, 5 years old?
With our round of downtown Phoenix complete, let's hit the road to Tucson.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for the next episode to find out what we get up to in Tucson.